Okay. This is rather difficult. Technical difficulties. Major technical difficulties with the help. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop with the technical difficulties. Oh my god. Stop. Okay. Sorry about that. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spyro 2. Pardon the technical difficulties. Yeah, we're just gonna get right back into it here. Whoa. Technical difficulties. Okay. Well, this is where we left off. So, let's just gather about all the goodies. This is my first time recording today, so I don't know how well this is going to turn out. Hopefully it turns out well.
Spyro, this is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you go to.
Well, of course he's taken over the castle. Like, why wouldn't he? Little prick. Today we're gonna learn how to swim, because we need that stuff down there, you see. So we're gonna learn how to swim today, hopefully. And there's a wall there. Oh, good lord. Oh, there's stuff everywhere. Ooh, get all the gems. Come on, Sparks. Get them. Don't you bellow at me. Frog bastard. Yeah, screw you. Screw you and your bellowing. You thought you could hide, didn't you? Alright. It's time to take the whirlwind up. Whee! Hi.
Hiya, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Press X to jump, then press X again while you're still in the air to glide.
Yeah, that's the only explanation I can think of. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, and when I watched the previous recording, I realized that my face was covering up most of the dialogue, so you guys couldn't see it. So that is my bad. Hopefully I fixed it. I don't know. I can't see nothing right now. But I will probably definitely look at it before I upload it and edit it and all that good stuff. Okay, we need to go that way. Wait a minute. Weren't you just over there? Wait. Hold on, hold the phone. You probably could have ran behind me when I wasn't paying attention, who knows? I don't know, PlayStation logic, you know? Oop, gimme. Thank you. I'm gonna try to collect everything on the lower floor so I don't have to worry about it later. I don't have to bore you guys with collecting all the stuff. You can just keep the progress moving. What? Oh, there's a little lip there. Alright, that looks to be about everything on this floor here. Yep. Yeah, I see there's some gems down there as well. But once again, you'd learn how to swim from Mr. Moneybag. And that's a bit pricey. What am I talking about? Everything he has is pricey.
You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press X and hold it down to get more hang time.
Oh, you mean like this?
Okay, not bad. Now, to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press X to jump, then press X again at the top of your jump to get the maximum glide distance.
Right, that's what I've been doing. You know what? I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna charge and jump, and then glide, so, you know, because I'm cool
nice
like that,
job.
And a rebel.
Now try to do a hover. Press X to jump, then press X again to glide. Then when you reach the end of your glide, press triangle to...
However, we're getting extra. Yeah. I don't have a PlayStation gamepad, okay? I really don't. I have a Xbox gamepad, and it's working just fine.
Very good. Now for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Get a walking start,
really?
Jump, glide, and hover just before you get to the edge of the platform. Don't forget to press forward on the D-pad or analog stick when you hover.
Really? So I'm not going to get the walking start. I'm going to actually get a charging start because, you know, I'm different.
Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real.
You're always losing your shoes, Hunter.
There's an orb for your collection.
Always losing his running shoes. He really is. All the time. Yeah. Can't rely on him for nothing. Can't even keep track of his running shoes. Okay, so the first actual level is going to be Idle Springs. The other level was just a introduction to the game and everything. It wasn't really... I mean, technically, it could be classified as an actual level because you still got a talisman, but... Run away! Run away, little dude! Oh, that's terrible. Okay. Ooh. Stuff's already back here. Look at that. I'm gonna have to come back to this level because there's stuff down there that I cannot get to. Alright, moving on. That. Give me these. Alright, what do you want?
Spyro, the idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples or stolen our food.
Stolen your food? Oh god, not the food. Anything but the food. Burnt bitch. Come on, Sparks, get those lovely gems. Why did that camera do that? Okay, what? Moving on. It's just weird looking. Is that a... Oh, no, that's just this little blueprint. I thought it was a gem. That. All right, cool. Awesome sauce. Hold up! Oh! Oh, yeah, see? Oh, you could hide. No. Ah, ha, ha. The wall there. Aha, you burnt. You wood bitch. Oops. Did not mean to shove my horns up your arse, but okay.
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the square button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Yeah, I kind of figured that out. Just saying. Kind of already knew that from before. Hey! No! You swing swonging at me, you little prick. Ooh! Freebie! Get burned! Oh, I missed that one. I really missed that one. Hey, Ugly. Oh, you thought you could hide. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this camera angle is annoying. Let's try that. So much better. Get out of here. So much better. Until it does that. Lord. Come on. Thank you. Ugh.
Aim the camera left or right. Press the L2 or R2 button.
I got that. Can I collect my gems now? Thank you. And boop. Ha ha ha. Okay, awesome. Oop. Let him go, you asshole. Yay, end of the level, but I'm not done yet. I missed it. Whoa, almost ran off the flip. Got that. Ah, sorry if the camera's a little fast for you guys. I'm used to this kind of camera. I actually used the same exact camera when I played on the PlayStation. So good at using it. Yep. Hey. Ooh. What do you do? I don't remember you. I don't think I found you the first time I played this. Where are you gone? Oh, it exploded the thing that was over there. Okay, cool. I'll go and get those later. Now. Up here. I hovered too soon. Okay. Well, at any rate, I was gonna have to come back this way anyways, because I would have reached the end of the road sometime. So. Wait a minute. This way. There we go. Anything over here? No. Alright, cool. I'll come talk to you in a minute, dude. There's gonna be a lot more videos going up as well. Just, I'm an hour late because I'm trying to make a... I already went that way, right? Did I go that way? I don't remember. Anywho, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I'd have to go that way anyway. But I'm trying to really get back into this and really bring the videos to... Nothing over here! Oh, that's where the rocket was. What the hell am I supposed to do now? I don't recall. Oh, I remember now. Oop, there's a shortcut over here, actually. So we're just going to, alright. I didn't charge first, but, at any rate, I tried, doing this last time, and, I was using my phone a lot, and it was fun at first, because, you know, it was something cool, like, oh, man, I can, you know, upload videos from my phone, and that's how I was doing most of my 360 content that's listed, because that was the only system I had. I didn't even have a computer when I first started. I was basically using my phone, the recording of the phone, and just filming my TV. recording what was on my TV that I chose to play on the Xbox. And that's just how I did it for a while. Well, I finally got a nice, nice laptop that I'm currently using right now, actually. And the graphics are amazing. But, yeah, I just recently got it, and, it's worked out pretty well, to be honest. It's working out real well, actually. So, I'm hoping to be able to, put forth more content for you people, for you guys. Because I think that it's time for me to finish or continue, I should say, what I started. Since I have the proper equipment now, I'm probably going to be doing a lot more videos and such. Where am I supposed to? Oh, down here. But I will be doing a lot more videos when I can, which will probably be like at least 2 or 3 a day at the most. Depends on how much I really want to do and how really excited I am to upload. Because I am extremely excited to finally be able to upload properly and upload, to upload games that I've missed playing. Oh god. The control is wanky. Ah, no. This is one of the annoying parts, because you gotta get all of them in one go, and the control is just bad. Sparks, you didn't pick up the gem. You're fired. Thank you. Yeah, it'd be a lot easier if you could just randomly hit them, but as you can see, you can't regularly charge them, so this is where you gotta really get adjusted. Ah! Missed one! Oh, cut way too soon and I cut way too wide. Ugh. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, no! Nope, I missed it. Ah, I missed that one too. Ah, dear lord. Okay. Let the number reset. Okay, let's try this again. I got the concept. Ah, there we go. Yeesh. They're doing some kind of rain dance? Whoa.
Look at that. The Hula Girl's rain dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Really? Okay. Thank you. Awesome. I think this is pretty much done. I forgot about that. Oh, that was great. Ah, I forgot all about that. That was funny. Oh, I don't care who you are. That was funny. But I'm pretty much finished in this area until I learn how to swim. And then I can come back and collect the rest of it.
Spyro, you're pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But
no.
I want you to have this talisman.
Give me the talisman. Give me. Yes, give me that. Yes, I need that. Give me that. Yeah, okay. Moving on. I'm not really sure how many, oh, hello. I skipped this the very first time I played this. I skipped everything. the dialogue, the cutscenes, everything, so I didn't really pay attention to them. Ah, you got a little weenie. Ah. That's adorable. But yeah, when I first played this on the PlayStation 2, I believe. PlayStation 2. I basically skipped everything. I skipped the dialogue, I skipped cutscenes and everything, because at the time I just wanted to play it. I just really, really, really wanted to play it. So I didn't really focus too much on the cutscenes and the dialogue. So, another gym. Okay, this prick's gonna teach us how to swim, guys.
Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee.
A small fee? Yeah, what's your small fee this time? 500 gems? Small fee my ass.
Great. Okay, jeez. When you jump in the water, you can use the D-pad to move around the surface. Use square to dive underwater. When you are underwater, use X to paddle and square to charge.
Okay, I paid you 500 gems just so you can tell me to jump in the water and then press square and X. That wasn't worth it. That was not worth it at all. How much is it going to leave me? Oh. I only got 227, man. Alright, now we can finally swim underwater. Yay. God, how scary it is under here. Yeah. Alright. Oh, what was that? I heard a thing. Thought I heard like a gem dropping or something. Well, at any rate. Oop. Hey. Got you. Ah. Lord have mercy. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so with this do ability, I can go back to the main area over here. Take the whirlwind up. Boop. And I can go over in this little spot. Ah! Hopefully that was everything. I don't know. Yep. Yep, that was everything. Going down. Come on, Sparks. You're fired. Fishies! Fishy, why are you sleeping? Okay. Ooh. Is that... Ooh, it's a jet. It's an orb. Gimme. Yay! Alright, now we can go back. Zap me. What the?
Sparks, the dragonfly following you around is your health indicator, Spyro. The brighter he is, the more hit points you have.
I kind of figured that. I haven't been getting hits, so I haven't really been paying much attention. Anyways, go back here. Now we can finish getting all the gems here. A lot of this game is a lot of back and forth. See, then you gotta run through the whole entire level again. Sparks, grab it. Really? Grab it, Sparks. Hey, right there. Grab it, man. Thank you. Grab that one. Here, grab it. There you go. Why couldn't you do that the first time? Finish this up here. Then I have to do the whole entire level again just to get to the end so I can get out of here. But I don't think it will count if I just click exit level. I've never tried it. I've always went all the way through it just to get, you know, whatever, yeah. Is that all the gems here? Yep, okay. Oh, ah, see? Ah. Now that should be it. This little part. Alright, moving on. Go this way. Yep, wait a minute. Hold the phone. See something over here? No. There was nothing. Nothing. Don't mind me. There's nothing. Woo! Give me all those sweet gems. Hey! How many orbs are here? This is the second orb.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idol heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me.
Oh. This'll be fun. Let's go that one. That did not work. Let's go. Okay, how about this one? Okay, that one. No, that one. Ah! Okay, we're gonna, no. Okay, I'll do that one. And what happens if I do this? Okay, it uncovers this one. What if I jump on that one? Okay, it lights those three up. Okay. Okay, alright. I see now. Okay. So what I need to do... That's not gonna work. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so that's definitely not gonna work because this one will be unlit, so let's see. Let's try this one over here. It lights up those three, so if that... Oh, no. Okay, wait a minute. How about... Okay. No. Oh, I almost had it. I almost had it again. Okay. Let's jump on this one. Nope. This one? Okay, so this one lights up those two. This one lights up just by itself. Okay, so this one lights up these two. Now, if I go over here, it just lights up these two. Okay. So what happens if I go over here? Okay. And I jump on this one. Okay. Okay, this is all wonky now. Maybe if... Okay, so that... man. I always had troubles with this, even when I first played it. You'd think I would know the pattern, but it's been so long, I don't remember the pattern at all. Help me!
Jump on the blocks to change their color to yellow.
Yeah, reset the puzzle, please.
Let's start over.
And I need to turn all the blocks yellow. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Reset you. It does that. So... Okay. Reset you. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. I'm trying to... What the... I'm trying to figure this out. Go here. And if I jump on this one, lights. And unlights those two. And unlights. I just basically reset the puzzle myself. Oh, okay. Do that. The far side. Okay. Try this one. Okay, so there's none lit up now. So what I need to do is that. That. Nope. Okay, so. Alright, I had it, I just didn't have it correctly. So, leave those three lit up. Ah! Oh! How am I gonna light both of those up? Ah! I'm listening to the audio cues to see if there's any point in them. Oh, let's jump on this one. Ah, no. No, because then it leaves that one open. It has something to do with these three blocks. Got it. Oh, okay. Now it's back to one not lit up. Let's reset the puzzle again. So. Okay. Reset the puzzle.
Jump on the block.
Alright, so go jump on this one. Okay, lights those two up. Okay. Go over here. Lights those two up. Must be the same for. Yeah. Okay. So. Hey, I got it.
Wow, Spyro, you did it. I mean, I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge.
Meet you at the pond? What? Oh, no. Oh, that took a lot longer than what it needed to. It really did. Lord. Okay. He said the pond. Just the pond?
The idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our...
Ah, I already heard you. Oh, there he is. Hey, for being an asshole. Thank you. Alright.
This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him.
Okay. Flame fish to feed the idol. The idol is very picky. I'm assuming it's just the yellow ones, because that's what I'm going by. Ah, not the red. Not blue. Nope. Ooh, sparks almost made me freaking flame them. Nope. 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 Uh-uh. Where is it? Ah. Yeah. Ooh, I'm flamed. This puzzle is pretty easy, I think. Ah, I almost missed it. Sparks, hold still back there. Ah, oh. Nope. Two more, come on. Come on, two more. One more. Come on. Ah, yeah.
Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge.
Colored stones. Colored stones? I don't remember seeing any colored stones. Get out of my way, you hoodlum. Hey, drop it. Hey, you. Your foot. And move.
Move.
Stop it. Colored stones. Oh, I know what he's talking about. The colored stones are at the end of the level. Ugh, God, I can't talk. Come on, you little punk. Drop the door, thank you. Do-do-do-do. Hey, be the douche. Are you gonna? There you go. Move. Drop them, you prick. Alright, these.
If you jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out.
Jump on the stones in the correct order. Okay. Star? Okay. Green, blue. I don't think there's a color pattern. Ah!
If you jump.
Yeah, I know. I got it. Okay. This one. Star. Moon? Nope.
If you jump.
Yeah. Let me do my business. How about this one? Nope.
If you...
This one. This one. Oh, okay. Star, diamond. Moon? Ugh.
If you...
Alright, we'll do star. This one, and then we'll come over here and try this one. No, that didn't work either.
If you...
So, this one. This one. It has to be this one. What's after this one? Eeny, meeny, miny, this one. Woo, got lucky. Awesome.
Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
Ooh, give me the shiny thing. Yeah. Hey! Alright! Idle Springs complete! Yes! And like I said in the first video, I'm not really a completionist, but it's nice to actually be able to complete it at the time you're trying to enjoy your experience and play the game like it's supposed to be played, or just, you know, whatever. Sometimes, just by playing the game, you complete it without even trying. You're just playing it to play it, you know. So, that's what I like. I like to be able to try and complete everything. But at the same time, there's just some things you just can't fully complete because you don't have the proper ability. Like, when I finally learned how to climb, I gotta go all the way back to, the very first one we went through. And I had to climb up that ladder, and I think there might be an orb up there. But anyway, that does it for this episode. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below, and I might do some more. With that being said, this is a good game all around. I mean, it's one of my favorites, and it always will be one of my favorites. I really enjoy playing it, and I hope you guys enjoy watching it. And with that being said, see you in the next video.